There are a lot of ways to make conductive ink. This is a typical ink. You can buy it. Stationery store. Aluminum. You can buy this everywhere. You can start this like this. You can start making conductive ink like this. I don't know. It's a result. But I started like this way. What is most important is to dry it. In the natural state. Not by fire. I really wonder if this is better than mine. But typical ink water. What can I say? Water like plus graphite can become conductive ink. We live in different countries. So everyone has their respective ways. Have a nice day.